what brought me here and was really a desire for more knowledge. I saw an opportunity to learn more from people I respected, admired, knew about. It wasn't what I found when I got here. I found it isn't about the knowledge. I love how Pele ended our session today with, we have all the knowledge we need. We know everything we need to know. It's about the wisdom in the group and the edge, the fact that being here keeps me in a learning mode, but not about facts, figures, processes, ideas, so much as about the possibility that happens when each of us shows up open to what is and what can be, and allow and play, essentially. So it's a place where showing up among amazing people, not to be impressed or to impress, but to express and to take in the full expression of others, and then to walk out being willing to live from the place that opened when I'm here. So it's a pretty amazing place. I was reflecting today, there is it takes quite an effort to be here, and there's no place I'd rather be when this opportunity arises. So, and it's never the same.